Being said, hey everybody, it's your boy Cardboard Moses here to open our last case of Contenders Football number 9. Whatever. All right, teams on the screen. Grab the case and do this thing. Thank you all for knocking this thing out. Let's get the hotness. Excuse me. As always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abraham. All righty. Let's see what we got. What up, Orange Jello? Happy New Year's, my dude. Hope all is well. Not much, Jello. You know, say different days, or I should say, same smell, different day, or you know what I'm saying. Later, my dude. Appreciate you stopping by. Take care, my dude. See what we got. Good luck, everybody. Redemption for Arcega Whiteside, who is an Eagle. So the Eagles starting things off. Chase Winovich /99 Patriots. This guy seems to be like in every case. T. Taylor Rapp to 25 Rams autograph. Zach Allen, Cardinals auto. Cahale Waring to 99 Texans. Filler teams putting in some work early on. Jordan Reed to 99 Redskins. Two. Redemption. Deebo Samuel with the 49ers redemption right there. DeMarcus Lawrence to 99, the Sunday ticket signature for the Cowboys. Filler team's doing damage. Jake Dolegala, Bengals auto. It wouldn't be contenders if there wasn't a Bengals are on the case. Travis Homer, Seahawk autograph. Trevon Wesco, Jets auto. Jets are a tough hit. Little something right there for my boy Fitz. Lamar Jackson to 175, Ravens auto. I'm sorry, it's not autographed. It's a parallel. Let's see a redemption in the back there. Let's see what else we got. We got Miles Boykin to 99, Ravens auto. Redemption, Devin Bush the second. I'm pretty sure that's a Steeler. Double check. Devin Bush is a Steeler. Gotta love the checklist. Got John Ursua, Seahawks. We Dylan Mitchell, Vikings auto. Will Harris, Lions auto. Get the Vikings off the board here. And the Lions too. Mike Evans to 175, Bucks playoff ticket. Three down, nine left. Come on, golden ticket. Got a ticket stub to 86. Darius Slayton on the Giants, the rookie ticket stub. Cole Holcomb, Redskins auto. Kareth White Jr., Bears auto. Miles Gaskin, Dolphins auto. Need that Marino. DeMarcus Christmas, Seahawks. /49, Deshaun Watson, Texans. $5. Ryan Connolly, Giants auto. Kahali warning. Texans auto. Ooh, a good one coming up. Calvin Ridley /99 Falcons. Got Josh Jacobs, Raiders on card autograph. There you go, J-Mess. Jamie Collins /199 Patriots auto. Kadri Olesen, Falcons autograph. Six. Yeah, hopefully we got some massive mojo incoming. Kareth White Jr. Bears auto. Jamel Dean /299 Bucks auto. Ben Burkervin, Seahawks auto. Von Miller /175 Broncos. That's a good one. Daniel Jones. The Giants rookie ticket on card auto. Tim Boyle. Packers auto. Maybe the successor to the Aaron Rodgers throne, maybe right there. Who knows? We're six boxes in, which is halfway. I need top loaders, so I'm gonna go grab some real quick. rank. Wow, 3 of 10 for the Bears, Riley Ridley, the rookie of the year contender, insert auto. Brian Burns with the Panthers auto. Ron Higdon, Texans auto. Armstead, Jaguars auto. Minshew, where you at? Jerry Tillery /25. Championship ticket for the Chargers. Chargers have been a bit of a tough hit. Hitting here. Zay Jones /175 Bills. Five boxes left. Man, the Rockets are taking a spanking right now against the Thunder. Rockets supposed to be a championship contending team. Not looking like it right now. Ooh. Benny Snell Jr., 61 of 99. The draft class autograph for the Steelers. We got a decent amount of numbered cards. Some good low numbered stuff too. And then we got Panini points. Okay. At least it's 400 Panini points. Trevion Williams to 49 Bengals auto. Ben Benaboo, Colts. Could have heard a hit of Benaboo in this case. I guess not. Maybe I forget to mark him off. Caleb McGarry. Falcons auto. Got Drew Brees to 49 Saints. Four left. Come on. Excuse me. Alright, we got this and three more to go. Take a sip of this water. Akeem Butler with the Cardinals on card rookie ticket auto. Come on, Kyler. Ducky Hodges to 99. Steelers auto. What's up, freak? We have Ola BC Johnson, Vikings auto. Lonnie Johnson Jr., Texans. Panini points, 250 of them. A Ray Lewis to 25, Ravens. It's already in the store, Freakin' Nature. Bowman Draft Sapphire Baseball. We got 7 cases coming tomorrow. James Harden arguing with PJ Tucker at the free throw line. Yeah, I've noticed James Harden gets into it with a lot of his teammates. You know, he was getting into it with Chris Paul last year. This year, I've seen him get into it with House and now Tucker. Maybe James Harden is a terrible teammate. We just don't talk about it. What's going on with you, freak? You got any plans for the weekend? Literally, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. you got Vikings, Titans in the Super Bowl, that'd be a pretty boring Super Bowl. We got Easton Stick on card auto for the Chargers. We got Ed Oliver, Bills auto. Mac Wilson, Brown's autograph. That is what the Wilson? There's a photo variation. I know these helmets are too. Oh, the stick. Yes, it has the helmet. Bruce Anderson, Bucks auto. Yeah, there's a few with the helmets on there that are a few cards that are variations. More Panini points. Cortland Sutton, 99 Broncos. $2 left. What up, Noah? How are you? Remember some contenders football. That's it. We're sold out. You know, this is number 9. We are sold out of Contenders Football. No more in the store. All that's left in the store is Bowman Draft Sapphire Baseball, which the cases come in tomorrow. Miles Sanders, the rookie ticket variation. That is Eagles. Yeah, there's been some nice autos. A Deebo Samuel redemption. Daniel Jones auto. Josh Jacobs auto. I think there's a Terry McLaurin in there. David Bloch. Lions auto. How's everything with you, Noah? You got any plans for the weekend? I keep seeing that Cardinal, and I keep hoping to see the Kyler, man. But we got Byron Murphy for the Cardinals instead. Randy Anderson, Bengals, auto. I figured you'd be like at a bar or something, Noah, watching the football games this weekend. Friday, Saturday, and even Monday with the National Championship. Scott Miller. Bucks auto. To 75, we got Sanders and Arcega Whiteside. Eagles dual relic, or I should say parallel. Hit a George Kittle auto too. See that card. Devin Singletary, I think. No, that, wait, was it in this one? I don't know. Need to hit that golden ticket for somebody. Why? Leaves box number 12. I gotta drink some coffee or something. Alrighty. Last box mojo. Case has been okay. Let's see if we can make it great for somebody. Last box mojo, baby, come on. Cardboard gods, may this last case be loaded with hot fire for one of these beautiful people. Good luck, everybody, especially those without a hit. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Alexander Mattison with the Vikings autograph. Brian Burns, Panthers auto. Ty Johnson, the Lions auto. Stanley Morgan Jr., Bengals auto. I think we need one more. I think that's the last one. Tanner Hudson, Bucks. Let's see what else comes out of it. You got John Brown to 175, Bills. Stack. And that is going to do it for the case. Alright, so I have one thing I need to, well, a few things I need to random. The Panini points. We got three of them. I got two 250s and one 400. Alright, we're going to start with the 400. Yeah, Jameis, I'm not going to deny that. Alright, let's roll the die. Well, first, let me get this out the way. Let me find one that has two teams, just to show it off. There's one. Okay. So for this card that has two teams, it's either going to go to the top team or the bottom team. I'm going to roll a die for that. If I get an odd number, top team, even, bottom. So odd top, even bottom, odd top, even bottom. Even number two, so it's going to go to the bottom team. If I have multiples, I'll give one to each. Alright, as far as those inserts are concerned. We don't go twos in the random, so let's roll a die. We're going to go 11 times in the random. Slide it over. There it is. Alright, so top team gets 400 Panini points here. Good luck. Money shot four. I'm sorry, we're going 11 times. My bad. And the money shot 11. Boom, 11. So Chargers gonna get 400 Panini points. All right, let's do that again. Now for 250, top team gets it. But you had 11 Panthers are going to get 250 Panini points. And the third and last time, here we go. Money shot 11. Boom, 11 times. Top team is the Broncos. Broncos will get 250. All right, so let's take this down and do our recap. So 250 to the Broncos, 250 to the Panthers, and 400 Chargers. Our autographs are, all of these are not numbered. All right. Hudson Bucks, Morgan Bengals, Johnson Lions, Burns Panthers, Madison Vikings, Miller Bucks, Anderson Bengals, Murphy Cardinals, Blaw Lions, Anderson Bucks, Wilson Browns, Oliver Bills, Stick Chargers, Johnson Texans, Johnson Vikings, Butler Cardinals, McGarry Falcons, Bannigan Colts, Armstead Jaguars, Higdon Texans. More non-numbered autos here. Burns Panthers, Boyle Packers, Daniel Jones of the Giants. That's a nice one. Burkervin Seahawks, White Bears, Allison Falcons, Josh Jacobs, Raiders. That's another good one. Warring Texans, Connolly Giants, Christmas Seahawks, Gaskin Dolphins, White Bears, Holcomb Redskins, Harris Lions, Mitchell Vikings, Ursua Seahawks, Wesco Jets, Homer Seahawks, Dolegala Bengals, Allen Cardinals. We have some redemptions here. We got Miles Sanders Eagles, Devin Bush Steelers, Debo of the Niners, Arcega Whiteside Eagles, and our numbered autographs in no specific order. Ducky Hodges to 99 Steelers, Travion Williams to 49 Bengals, Benny Snell Jr. to 99 Steelers, Jerry Tillery to 25 Chargers, Riley Ridley, 3 of 10 Bears, Jamal Dean to 99 Bucks, Jamie Collins to 199 Patriots, Darius Slayton to 86 Giants, Miles Boykin to 99 Ravens, DeMarcus Lawrence to 99 Cowboys, Kahale Waring to 99 Texans, Taylor Rapp to 25 Rams, and Chase Winovich to 99 Patriots. And that's going to do it, my friends. Thank you, everybody. We will be shipping this out Friday morning. Thank you.